one's going under right now, guys. It's stuck at 13-12, and we brought it up earlier. It's like the NFL Thursday night. The Argos played Saturday against the Elks. The game's just not moving. All right, we'll wrap up with Rafa on the other side.